Hello, my name is Nancy Lee Galloway, and this is my painting, Voguing at the Copa. This piece of work was composed from two still photographs taken during the filming of a commercial I did in London a few years ago. I wanted the painting to evoke the fun and the glamour of years gone by, when for certain folks, the social part of life was very strongly based on evenings out, dining and dancing. Nightclubs were a big part of the scene, and certain nightclubs were not only famous, but held a mystique all of their own. The Copa, or Copacabana in New York City, was one of those elegant clubs. While the positions shown in the stills were taken from the filmed routine in the commercial, and based on Marilyn Monroe's famed Diamonds Are a Girl's Best Friend performance, the term voguing came to mind in order to explain the poses that a person dancing at the Copa might use. As some of you may recall, the Vogue was a seemingly short-lived dance craze that began in the 80s and has continued in some form or other since then. The background of the painting has been done in fluid acrylic while the figures are painted in watercolor. Using a paper towel, I blotted areas of the background to simulate the lights of a nightclub, and I used masking fluid to mark some strong shapes in the hair. The painting is meant to be stylized. I prefer that my work not be too literal, and that anything I create will result in an immediate, hopefully positive, reaction and evoke certain feelings. In this case, a feeling of fun. It makes me happy when I look at it, and I hope it does the same for you. Thank you for stopping and for viewing Voguing at the Copa.